Coming up in this video...
It's you!
Angelica and I are flying to Las Vegas to get married. Do you have a problem with that?
Oh, I see. She's a mail order bride, huh?
I'm not a mail order bride. We met on Tinder.
Oh, Tinder. You must have VIP access.
If I wanted to be insulted like that, I'd still be married to you.
There it is, the Las Vegas flight.
This is going to be so much fun. I, for one, am an expert at the nickel slots. In fact, I think Las Vegas might run out of nickels when I'm there.
Better hurry up and get there before they find out we're coming.
Next up, Las Vegas.
I'm so excited to go to NYU in the fall.
Yeah, but why is orientation in August?
Because that's when they make the roommate assignments. You wouldn't want to be stuck with a stranger.
Yeah, did you hear? Last fall, Chloe didn't make it to the orientation. And they assigned her Herbie Washenberger as her roommate.
Ew, I had him in homeroom. He wipes his boogers under the desk.
Flight 225 from Dallas, now arriving at gate number 18.
What a great place to find a new husband.
New husband? You're going on this plane to find a new husband?
No, silly. I'm going to Las Vegas to find a new husband.
Wait, didn't you meet your ex-husband in Las Vegas?
No, I met Cliff in Atlantic City. Never marry a guy from New Jersey.
Wait, my son goes to college in New Jersey. It happens to be the finest and most expensive in the country.
I met your son, and you should be proud of him. Unlike that slimy, two-timing ex-husband of mine.
Totally Airlines would like to introduce the Casino Express to Las Vegas. This flight is only open to passengers over the age of 21.
I've never been on a flight that doesn't allow kids.
Now you know why I booked this. Because kids make me crazy.
Kids make you crazy? But you're a school teacher.
Retired school teacher. It's kind of like working in a bakery. The last thing you want when you get home is cake.
Well, you don't have to worry about that.
Karen doesn't like kids and will do anything to make sure they're not on her flight to Vegas.
Excuse me, ladies. I need to speak to you for a moment.
Oh, sure. What is it? Are you the pilot?
Why, yes, I am the pilot. But this lady over here, she notified me that you're not old enough to be on this flight.
Old enough? We're both 18.
Well, this flight is to Las Vegas for high rollers only. You need to be 21.
21? Well, we're not going to Las Vegas. We're going to New York.
Well, then how did you get booked on this flight?
Oh, well, I use Skyscanner. It was much cheaper to book these two flights separately. Oh, good idea.
Well, it's cheaper because the casino subsidized the flight. We're gonna have to put you on a different plane.
We don't have any more money.
What are we supposed to do?
Well, here at Totally Airlines, the answer's always yes. We'll make sure you get to New York.
Wow, he's so nice.
Yeah, we better hurry up and figure out our tickets.
Wow, that baby has a lot of hair.
I don't think so.
Yes, she does.
You don't get it. When I said I don't think so, I was talking about the fact that there's a baby on this flight.
So, what's wrong with that?
Remember, this is a 21 and over only. I'm gonna have this baby thrown off the flight.
Karen is sick of kids and wants the baby kicked off the plane. Will she be successful?
You're such a good girl, Olivia. You're gonna get to meet your grandma, Iris.
Not again. Hello? Does anybody work here?
Yes, can I help you?
Yes, I'm on the flight to Las Vegas You know, the one with no children.
Oh, so am I. What a coincidence.
Look over there. There's a woman with a baby.
Ma'am, it's our policy that if the baby's on the lap, the age rule doesn't apply.
Well, I for one won't stand for it. And if you want to keep your job, you better do something about it.
We've got an open seat in first class. Would you be satisfied if I put you there?
I don't know. Are there any babies there?
No, ma'am. You'll be the only... I mean, there are no babies in first class.
Well, that's fine. But only if you have another seat for my friend, too.
That's fine. I'm putting two down for first class. What are the names?
Karen Reynolds and June Davis.
Okay, you two are in first. Will there be anything else?
Well, no, not at all. I'm low maintenance.
Low maintenance.
Just so you know, they're upgrading me to first class because of all the problems you two are creating. I took care of that problem. They upgraded us to first class.
First class? How did you arrange that?
Oh, easy. They recognize a sophisticated traveler when they see one.
Boy, I really underestimated you, Karen.
Hey, Captain, I'm afraid we got a problem.
What is that thing?
Oh, this? It's part of the landing gear. I'm afraid we have to replace it.
I hope it doesn't slow down the flight. How long does it take to get a new one?
I don't know. They said they're bringing one in from the Dallas hub.
Dallas? That means the flight's going to get canceled. What are we going to do now?
I don't know. The galley's still full of drinks.
Last one there's a rotten egg.
Totally airline passengers, I regret to inform you. The flight 171 to Las Vegas has been canceled due to a technical problem. All passengers must exit the terminal and await further instructions by text message.
Canceled? What are we gonna do now?
I guess we have to find another airline.
Karen's flight to Vegas has been canceled. Will she find another airline?
Good news! It looks like we have enough room on the 3 o'clock flight to Vegas.
Oh, really? That's only a couple hours from now. What should I do?
If you send your passengers to gate 17, we'll see if we can get them rebooked.
Passengers, great news! I've been notified by the airline that we're gonna be switching flights. All passengers on the Las Vegas flight are to report to gate 21. Where the gate agent will be happy to reassign you after a 2-hour delay. Thank you for flying Totally Airlines.
So it's not canceled?
It is canceled. They're just gonna put us on a different flight.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Flight 451 from Sydney, Australia. Now arriving.
Gate 36. Oh, those seats are taken. Cliff?
June?
Karen, come over here. You gotta see this.
It's you!
What are you doing here?
We're flying to Las Vegas. Are you following me?
No. And I was here first. And what is this we?
Angelica and I are flying to Las Vegas to get married. Do you have a problem with that?
Angelica here is your fiance? I thought she might be your adopted daughter.
She's cultured and even speaks multiple languages.
Oi, muito prazer.
Oh, I see. She's a mail order bride, huh?
I'm not a mail order bride. We met on Tinder.
Oh, Tinder! You must have VIP access.
If I wanted to be insulted like that, I'd still be married to you.
Oh, is she your ex-wife? I've heard a lot about you.
I'm gonna go sit someplace else.
But Karen, these are the only three seats left.
Fine.
Karen found a new flight, but it turns out her ex-husband's on it too. At least she won't have to deal with the baby. Or will she?
Okay, Olivia. Now when we get on the plane and we go up, your ears are gonna pop, but I don't want you to worry, okay?
Oh, Jenny, I've been looking all over the airport for you.
Oh, Raquel, I was really worried, especially after they canceled our flight.
Yes, I've slowed down. Skylar's been fussy and the new one's been kicking.
Oh, I forgot about the new one. We should definitely get priority boarding.
Where are we going?
New York.
No, we passed the Statue of Liberty an hour ago.
You're right. All I see is water.
That's what I'm saying.
You know what? I forgot to check in for our seats on this flight.
I'll take care of it. They'll give me first class. Hi, remember me?
Oh, Mrs. Reynolds. How could I forget?
No, it's Ms. Reynolds. That's my maiden name.
Oh, okay, I understand. I just saw you talking to your husband over there.
Can we not go into that? I just want to make sure we're on first class like the other flight.
No, I'm sorry. First class is full.
Well, that's just wrong. You know I can't fly on a plane with a baby on it.
But all I can do is put you in the first row of the main cabin.
Well, that's fine, as long as I'm not next to that woman with a baby.
Well, we wouldn't want that now, would we?
Where are we?
I don't know. I think we're in England.
That's a long way from New York.
Well, this says we're supposed to catch a flight there.
Okay. Which gate is it?
I don't know. It says Gatwick connecting.
Sounds like we need some help.
Good idea.
So did you get first class?
No. All they would give me is the first row.
Well, first row is first class.
No, first row low class. But at least we won't be near that baby.
Good, because we wouldn't want a baby to ruin your flight.
I don't think we're in the right place.
Oh, let's ask that lady over there.
Excuse me?
Why, yes. How can I be of service?
Yes, we're flying to New York.
We just got in from Los Angeles.
Sometimes I don't understand those Americans, but how can we assist with your flight to New York?
That's because they kicked us off the flight to Las Vegas.
We're not 21 yet.
We don't know where this Gatwick gate is.
Gatwick, my dear, is a different airport. You're at Heathrow.
Oh, great! Now we have to fly to another airport!
How can we do that?
No, you just need to connect through central London. Take the Heathrow Express to the Charing Cross station, then hail a cabbie and transfer to St. Pancras. And from there, you'll catch the Gatwick Express lickety-split.
Charing Cross, Pancras, Heathrow. Got it.
I'm glad she's got it.
Totally Airlines Flight 447 will now begin pre-boarding. First class, handicapped passengers, and passengers with small children.
Ex-husband Cliff and his girlfriend Angelica get to board early. Why is that?
Well, this is Charing Cross.
We're one step closer.
Only 100 more to go. We need to get to St. Pancras.
Our train leaves in the next 10 minutes.
Come on, let's go.
Totally Airlines is pleased to announce that flight 777 with nonstop service to Las Vegas is now boarding through gate 17.
Isn't this street famous for some reason?
I don't know. Oh look, a beetle!
Oh, there we are, first row.
What is she doing here?
Oh, what are you doing here? I thought they put you in first class, where you belong.
I was in first class, but they canceled the flight because of you.
You got the flight canceled?
Don't listen to her. There's an extra queen in her deck of cards.
That's right. She got the flight canceled because she insisted on bringing a baby.
That's ridiculous. She doesn't know what she's talking about.
That's it. June, we're going to first class.
Karen, do you mind if I just wait here?
We're almost there.
Oh, I've always wanted to see Big Ben.
Come on, there's no time.
What are you two doing up here in first class?
Oh, we going to Las Vegas. We're getting married.
She already knows that, honey.
Oh, does that Las Vegas wedding come with a free green card?
No, but it comes with a honeymoon suite at the Caesars.
She doesn't need to know that, honey.
I gave up first class for this?
Have a nice trip!
What's her deal?
I have that effect on women.
Oh, really?
But not you, honey.
But I still get the green card, right?
Walk faster, we're burning daylight.
Can we just take a second? I need a selfie with the London Eye.
Okay, fine.
What happened?
Oh, don't get me started.
Aw, Olivia, don't cry just because of the mean lady.
Skylar, don't cry because Olivia is.
Oh, I don't believe this.
Karen is fed up and is finally going to get the babies thrown off the plane. Will it work?
Here it is, the Gatwick Express.
Do you think we have time for one more selfie?
Duh.
Excuse me, not only do you have babies on this flight, but you have a pregnant person.
So what's wrong with that?
I don't think you should allow babies on the plane.
Oh, really? And what about pregnant people?
Never mind.
Tower, this is Captain Connors, flight 447. Permission to return to gate.
Permission granted. Hope it's not that landing gear again. Tower out.
Here's the Statue of Liberty. Good, we're finally in New York.
Excuse me, ma'am.
What is it now?
We have an issue here at the airline we need to talk about.
Why am I the only problem solver here?
Ma'am, you're not a problem solver. You're a troublemaker.
What do you expect me to do about it?
Nothing. Feel free to do anything you want.
That's more like it.
Yep. Anything you want. As soon as you get off this plane.
What are you saying? I have to leave this flight?
You can leave on your own, or we can have you taken off this plane. Shall we do that?
No, I was gonna leave anyway because of these babies.
Good, because I'd hate to have you take the evacuation slide.
Come on, June. I don't want to fly this airline anyway. Why do I have to go?
Karen's trip to Vegas got canceled because she can't mind her own business. Did the airline do the right thing? Let us know in the comments.